6:15, welcome back this morning. It is National Nurses Week, and we are taking a moment to pay tribute to our frontline heroes. Jerilyn Damiani is a nurse in the Critical Resource Unit of Advocate Sherman Hospital in Elgin. She works closely with victims of human trafficking. Jerilyn also educates and spreads awareness of the issue with team members, with patients, and the community to look out for very important warning signs.